Hello friends, very good evening. Today let us learn about a great short story writer, Gyde Maupassant, GYDE MAUPASSANT, Gyde Maupassant. He was born in the year 1850, a famous short story writer in the 19th century. Easy style, great powers of observation, a man with a photographic memory, tightly plotted stories. This famous man suffered from mental illness and died in the year 1893. He lived for 37 years, but he made a name. அவருடைய famous story வந்து useless beauty. இது நீங்கள்லாம் படித்தே ஆகணும். Gyde Maupassant, useless beauty. Thank you friends.